you know smoking causes lung cancer?
Harvard says that 443,000 people died from smoking a year.
Hey guys, Scarce here.
Did you know that 87% of lung cancer deaths is caused by smoking?
Your life ends 15% before it's supposed to be smoke.
Does it?
Yeah.
You, your friends, or your family could die one day from smoking.
This is what your lungs look like if you smoke.
Kimmy Varner tragically died last year, October. Died from leaning out of a window to get a smoke and got her head stuck in the window and eventually died from asphyxiation. Cigarettes put 10 times more pollution in the air than cars do with diesel exhaust.
That's cool.